But it's the cagey Perry Fuel.
Don't run up on T.O. like that. Do you not run up on T.O. like that?
I'm tired of these young guys disrespecting me in this league. I am T.O.
31-14, the Bills win in Perry Fuel's home debut.
Well, you know what? Coach Fuel has done a great job with his 2 weeks as head coach.
He was our defensive backs coach under Lovie Smith. And the thing about Perry is you hear him talk about increasing reps, putting pads on, decreasing reps, and developing that structure. He coached under Tom Coughlin in Jacksonville, so that's where that comes from. Okay, we're going to manage these players' time, make sure that it's efficient, but he's a great guy, and that's the one thing. He relates to players well. I remember him working with the young DBs that we had, did a really good job at getting those guys prepared to play. Perry, I'm happy to see that he's over there. They're winning games.